Hey guys, so today I'm doing Better House, because I just feel like it. I have been trying to get some more architecture, so it is only Chloe gaming today. I will connect a new account when I can, guys, because that is another one of our accounts. I think this is also a perfect moment where I can ask some questions and then you can write it in the comments. So I might ask you, like, what's your favourite colour? So the question of the day, well, the first question for the day is, what's your favourite colour? Sorry, it's just my laptop. Okay, so this is my house. I kind of don't want to ruin it, but I feel like I have to now. I mean, I built the hall upstairs, somebody else just built the bottom for me because I couldn't bother to. So, as you could see, it was a very nice house once. 5 billion trophy, obviously. I'm gonna sell these beautiful random. Oh yeah, so. The second question of this day is, do you have siblings? And if you do, how many? Tell me if I should do more questions of the day, because I actually kind of like saying them. Comment down below, should I do more questions of the day? Second question of the day, what gender is your sibling? That's the second question of the day. I'm trying to go for a quite cute theme, not too big because the rent might be a bit expensive if I go too big. Oh yeah, this is the next question. Sorry, I keep doing questions very early. It's just that I really want to get to know about you guys. I know really my only fan is my friend, but we'll just get beside that. Hopefully she comments on my videos, because she's actually the only one who watches them. Okay, one more, and then I think that's equal. So, next question of the day is for all these Bloxburgs players. Do you have a house? And if not, what? And if you do? Building takes forever. You know, even subscribe to my channel. You're still a fan, even if you don't like my videos. As long as you just don't be mean to other people, or if you don't just say horrible things in the comments, you can stay. Can you just not comment about my videos? I know they're quite bad. Yes, they are bad. But anyways. Should I like make more videos of just talking videos? Cause like this is my first ever talking video. Cause like I really never talk. You can ask my friends that if I never really talk when I'm filming, not when I'm on camera. That's a bit cool, but I don't really want it. So I just get notifications from one of our countries, like do something, I don't know why, really don't. I don't know if that colour looks good. Excuse me, guys. Does this colour... No, I've got rid of it now. 1 second, guys. Does that colour look good? I think I'm just going to use white for now and then I'll look at some of your comments. Even if you don't really like my content, still give it a like or something. Just to show that I can see how many people watch me. Next question of the day. What's your favourite holiday? I really don't know why I did that. Mm. what are you doing?
You're filming YouTube?
Livtopia's got a new update. If you put your finger down or put the box bar, just don't watch my videos. Effie?
Yeah?
George's playing Livtopia. Do you want to see if we can call her? I said, wanna call and play, so let's see if she replies. I think this will be the end of the video. I will post later.